Don't growl at me. I'm a human. So,
Clean's fine.
Okay, you got it. So Rick just did say that we have a new CD coming out. It's actually coming out this Saturday. We have a new CD, and it's called New Beginnings, and we're actually very excited about it. So the last album we recorded was about 3 years ago, and it was called Ideal Personality. And our tradition for our last two albums, Life is a Zoo and Ideal Personality, is that we would come here, and we've been lucky enough to be the open mic feature. Obviously, we're not the open mic feature, but we decided to treat it like we are. And we decided, so the thing is, when we were the open mic feature, our show would be on Friday, we would have our CDs early, and we would release them on Thursday. We did the exact same thing.
Guys.
So we actually have our CDs,
man,
with us.
They want to hear music. They don't want to hear you talk for 20 minutes.
Well, it's what I wanted songs, to say, man, is we brought our CDs, and Rick, you get one immediately.
Right.
No charge, so that's for you, as a thank you. So we have our CDs, so if you guys want them, they're 15. We got to make some money off of it, so they're 15. But as a surprise for all of you for sticking around, because you guys have been awesome and you guys have been supporting the music, we have a bunch of our second and first album for free. So if you guys want them, I'm going to leave them right here. You guys can grab them.
I'm good. Yeah, it's all good. Bass? No.
No, I don't know.
Oh, because I didn't put the volume on. They love you, man. Give it up for Lenny, everybody, for doing nothing.
All of a sudden, he starts crying. He's like, they appreciate me so much.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so like I said, these are free. Come grab them.
Not now.
So we are going to be playing two brand new songs. What we used to do is we used to come here every week and we would try out some of our new songs. And with this new album, we've been completely secretive about it. So we haven't been playing any of them out. And Saturday is our big reveal, but we decided to reveal them. It's free. You can break them. It's okay.
Right. It's yours now. You can do what you want with it.
It's okay. It's okay. So this song is from the new album. It's called Live It Up. We hope you guys really like it. Hair out the drain, cat threw up on the floor again. Trash pile high, I'm gonna explode. Place that toilet paper roll. Living on your own can stress you out. That's not what life is about. Take every moment and make it yours. Put up your hands and sing the chorus. You gotta live it up. Whoa, oh, oh. Gotta live it up. Whoa, oh, oh. Gotta live it up. You gotta follow through. That's what you gotta do. Start off the morning, omelette du fromage. Bear breakfast in my garage. Never say stop, but I say go. Never don't you know that we gotta show. Mister, please don't be so mean. I am only 2017. Weren't you ever young once in your life? Listen to me, take my advice. You gotta live it up. Whoa, oh, oh. Gotta live it up. Whoa, oh, oh. Gotta live it up. You gotta follow through. That's what you gotta do. Fast forward to later on that night. But I got drunk, got in a fight. Fist swung high as we got low. Father told us that we gotta go. I intervened, let me be clear. I was standing here and I got a beer. Please don't smash it over my head. He winked at me and then he said, you gotta live it up. Whoa, oh, oh. Gotta live it up. Whoa, oh, oh. You gotta live it up. You gotta follow through. That's what you got to live it up. Whoa, oh, oh. Gotta live it up. Whoa. it up.
All right. I think
yeah, it's
like
one of our new ones.
The new ones.
So I'm happy to see that they're all gone. We hope you enjoy them. But I do have to be mindful and say that they are explicit. So if you don't like swearing,
sorry,
but we love you. So this last song is actually our big single of the album. It's the one we've been pushing the most. We've been doing a lot of podcasts. We're actually in the Herald News and the Standard Times today to promote the show. I'm so stoked about that.
Oh shucks.
Stop it. No, but we do have a show Saturday at FET Music Hall in Providence, Rhode Island. The show is at 7:30. If you guys want to come party with us, please. It's going to be a great time, and it's all going to be a good time, all family fun.
I want this lady to go. This lady's awesome. This lady is like the best lady I've ever seen at a show. Every song, she's in it, man. I love it.
What are you talking about, man?
Listen, man, I'm working over here. You work that side, okay?
Don't you already have a girlfriend?
That's your side. This is my side, okay?
All right.
Watch out.
Well, this last song is...
One more time. Lenny Batiste, everybody.
Isn't he adorable? We'll auction him off. $5. Starting bid. No.
Or take him home free, ladies.
Ooh.
You got to put him in your own car, though. I'm not helping you with this. You put him in your own car.
My husband will help him. All right. So anyway, this song is called Worst Kind of Man. It is a little bit darker than the last one, but...
Darker?
Well, it's the feeling's there. I had to go through heartbreak to write it. Hey, I will play it when I want. Because I've been waiting all night, and I'm excited, and this is new music, and I'm ready. Let's do it. Lenny, you're starting off, man. Twisted with the worst kind of man, one with no backbone fits into your plan. Right now a cash cow working till you're dead. Lay bricks, cash checks, save as much as you can. Said who are you? What got to prove to you? Who are you? Tell me what to do. Working, working every day. Makes up a dumb boy, it's time to go play. Grabbing my guitar and I'm heading to the bar. We'll get some waves, we'll go far. Said, who are you? Who are you? Oh no. You must be ballistic, the thing they can. Me over backwards, crush me in your hand. Right now, cash cow, working till you're dead. Lay bricks, cash checks, save as much as you can. Said, who are you? What I got to prove to you? Who are you? Can't tell me what to do. Working, working every day. Makes up a dumb boy, it's time to go play. Grabbing my guitar and I'm head under the bar. We'll get some waves, we'll go far. But why, oh.
Why would you build me so high just to drop me so low? You wanted everything, but your work was not shown. I gave you all of my love, and you pushed me away. Now I sit laying right about my better days. I turned to home, and then you called me a clown. Up on the phone and say you want me around. Should let go of that cord like I did once before. Time me, girl, it's you, see, the jerk is no more. Why, oh, Rio, oh, oh. Who are you? Got to prove to you. Who are you? Can't tell me what to do. Working, working every day. Makes up a dumb boy, it's done.
you? What got to prove to you? I said, who are you? Can't tell me what to do. I said, who are you? What got to prove to you? I said, who are you? What got to prove to you? Ladies and gentlemen, we would sweep Babylon. Thank you. They said, take it off, Lenny.
No, keep it on. They don't,
we don't want no heart attacks, man.
Back up, man.
I'd be getting a heart attack. I'm already getting all sweaty. All right. Thank you, guys. Hope you guys had a good night. Drive home safe. This is for you. No problem. And we also wanted to give you this because we're not sure if you're going to be busy, but if you aren't,
Saturday night. Thank you, man. I'm going to talk to my wife. I'm going to try to get to go. How about this? How about let's hear it one more time, Sweet Babylon. Were they awesome? Ah, man. Thank you so much, everybody. Thanks for sticking around. It was well worth it. Sweet Babylon. Go see him Saturday night.